English languages are important in the era of globalization. Because of the importance of English, many people are competing to master it in any way. Learning a new language, especially English, cannot be separate from vocabulary. Hi, I'm Susmawati Cindy, and I'm currently an English Education Department student at Universitas Negeri Manado. If you want to learn English effectively, please watch this video till the end. There are many things can be done to find out how to learn English effectively. One of them is by using song as learning media. You may ask why learning English using songs? Is this learning method effective? The answer, yes. This because music is good for our minds. There is quite a lot of scientific evidence showing how music can help in learning English, especially improving vocabulary mastery. What is vocabulary? Vocabulary is a core component of language proficiency, and it provides a basis for how well the learner speaks, listens, reads, and writes, since is the fundamental principle in learning second language. Vocabulary can support the learners to learn other language elements and language skills. For beginners, in language learning, the most basic principle to be proficient in foraging language conversation is memorizing perfectly the vocabulary. The definition reveals that vocabulary is a body of words in a language that can help learners to learn language elements and other language skills to be proficient in foraging language conversation. Vocabulary mastery consists of knowledge and language performance. It is the ability to comprehend words. Comprehension includes the ability to know the meaning of the words, to memorize the words better, to pronounce the words correctly, and to use the words in context. Song is an art that strongly embedded to language learning, and song can be a technique to improve vocabulary mastery. Based on David Wilkins' point of view, song is one element to improve the student's ability in language skills. One of the elements of language skill is vocabulary mastery. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear. I'm where I'm meant to go. At last I see the light, and it's like the fog is lifted. And at last I see the light, and it's like the sky is new, and it's warm and real and bright, and the world has somehow shifted. What are advantages and disadvantages of learning English using songs? There are 5 advantages of learning English using songs. 1. Improve memory. 2. Understand vocabulary effectively. 3. Help develop pronunciation skills with good intonation. 4. Improve listening skills. 5. The learning process is fun and not boring. And there are 2 disadvantages of learning vocabulary through song. 1. Song disrupts concentration when applying to people who hate songs. 2. Song can hurt eardrum if it is so loud. There are several opinions from my friends about the correlation between vocabulary and English songs.
Yes.
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 Sometimes.
there?
Yes.
I like listening to English songs and Korean songs.
English and Korean songs.
Korean songs and English songs.
Indonesia and English songs.
For someone who has listened to music,
because this technique not make more and can hear music anywhere and everywhere.
Thus, listening to English song is the easiest way to learn vocabulary.
So, do you like listening to English songs? Don't forget to listen to more songs and learn the lyrics. That way, you can practice your English skills.